Oh, I see that you're wearing a jetpack, Fred.
No, I'm not wearing a jetpack.
It's not very secret, Fred, the way you made that. Yo, what's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another video, guys. Today, we are back here with a little squad. Guys, we are going to be taking on a challenge that no other person has ever been able to take on, okay? Guys, we are going to be checking out King Roblox Ain't Noobs Parkour Obby, okay? This is apparently really, 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 really hard. And there's actually, I asked him, bro, is there any checkpoints? He told me, bro, are you soft or are you a big boy? And I was like, okay, no checkpoints it is, you know, my guy.
So guys, but how would I make it?
Fred, you're gonna suck, okay? We all know that already. Fred, you're just gonna die, and we have already accepted the fact that you will, okay? But yeah, guys, we are here with Mark, Meef, and Killer X Fred, and we're gonna race to see who can be the first person to make it. So, my guy, you're gonna have to open up this owner door for us, because otherwise we can't get going. And I'm just gonna stand back here, because they're all gonna run through it and just run straight to their death. Okay, open it up, go! Like, oh, I said, yeah. All right, bro. We're into the race. We're going. Oh, Mark! Stupid Mark. Okay, wait, can I just... I can't. Oh, it's just the right height, bro. Okay, we got to do this first person. Oh, my God, bro. Okay, this is hard. This is not easy. Oh, I'm standing on top of Floof. Oh, dude, I was just standing on top of Floof's head. As he jumped, he made me jump. And I actually made the jump because of him. That was epic. But I think I'm in first right now, bro.
Da -da -da. You want to hear a second story? Da I think what? I'm in... Oh, no.
Fred, you are far from first. Fred, how did you think you were in first? Oh my God, okay. How am I gonna do this? Okay, do I go this way? Okay, go this way.
No, this is really weird. Make some letters here.
Okay. Bro, we going, man. We doing it, man. We go. Okay, so where do we go from here? Do we go to... Okay, I think we go like this. I'm pretty sure we go like this. Okay. Sometimes the door will close... And you will have to go to blank because it's... Wait. Okay, he told me to wait.
Apple.
Oh, no, he did not tell me to wait. Let's go. We are in first, boys. Let's get it. Bro, I already know that I'm going to get all the way till the final jump and then I will die, which is going to be sadness. But it's all right. You know, I've already accepted the fact that I suck really bad video games. So it's not going to hurt my feelings. Bro, this is so rough.
No.
Oh, boy. Can I? Is it okay if I just jump over that? Is that cool? I can't hear it. Lol. What can't you hear?
Second. Me fall.
Maybe. Wait, where did Fred fall? Where is everyone? Bro, no, I am so far ahead. I am so far ahead of everyone.
I was second behind, place. And then I fell.
Fred, you poo-poo, man. Bro, guys, look at where I'm at. Oh,
yeah,
boy.
Yeah, I saw, man. I was so proud of myself that I made the first... couple of jumps.
Well, Fred, it's all right, okay, to not always be any good at any video game ever sometimes. Like you, Fred. Some people just aren't good at video games, and that's okay.
But it's still fun to play.
It's still fun to play, yeah, sure. It must be fun to always suck at video games, Fred.
One day, I will win.
Okay, bro, we are actually right now straight above the start. Guys, apparently we actually have... Wait, that's King Roblox. I was about to say, who was there in front? Who beat me, man? It's nobody. Nobody could beat me.
I will do it really slow, and you will do it normally, and then I will make
Jesse, you will fall
by the last jump.
Bro, everyone sucks compared to me, man. I'm just saying.
You're so high above.
Here. Okay. Oh my God, bro. We going. Is this the end? No, right? Where do I go? Oh, my God. I got to go down from here.
Ah! Oh, whoa.
Okay, wait. What? Okay, this is scary.
No, I got stuck
snoopity.
My avatar is too thick.
Ah! Okay, wait. I nearly just died on the dumbest thing ever.
I'm getting better in the beginning. All right.
Don't touch him. Don't hit the doors. Oh, all right. There's Mark over here. I really want to just grief Mark.
No. Oh.
As I say that, I don't even have to, man.
You just fell.
You only had to say it.
I didn't see those poles. I was in first place.
I have psychic power. I am like from the X-Men.
Beginning is easy.
Come on. Okay, guys, we are now in the darkness stage. Bro, I think I'm doing actually surprisingly well.
Bad.
Here, I am almost at the end. Let's get it. Let's get it. Okay, wait, are you actually gonna... Okay, he just killed himself on accident. Oh. So I'm gonna take that advantage.
Where are you, Jesse?
Bro, Fred. I could totally...
Oh, you up me?
I could just skip this part here. But I won't.
Ooh, cheater.
I just fell. Yeah. I saw you.
Ooh, yeet. Nice, Jesse.
Okay, okay. Guys, there's the end right here. Okay, there's the end right here. Bro. So I'm gonna head down here and I'm gonna have my priorities straight and I will grief Fred.
Hello.
Come on, go, Fred. You wanna go?
No, I thought you wanna go.
Here, Fred, go. Go for me.
I'm just watching you.
You wanna go for me, Fred? You wanna go for me?
Yeah. I wanna go with you. Come on.
Whoa.
Yeah. Made it, boys.
Fred, get off.
Oh, my God.
Bad luck.
Melon is so good.
Okay, guys. Apparently, jumping down to kill your best friend is not a smart thing to do in video games. So, we're going to have to try and actually get back into the lead.
you messed it up. It was Jesse, but now...
I pretty much was
that
at the end?
That was Melon.
Yeah, you was almost at the end, man.
Oh, I was literally blocks away from the end.
Oh, man. Wait, I can just walk across these.
Hey, I just fell.
All
right, we going. We doing it. We doing it, man. We do it, man. Bro, no. Stop it, Melon.
Damn. Bye, Flo. Why?
Fred, why have you not made it past, like... that part. Are you that bad, Fred?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I am that bad, Jesse. I'm sorry.
Yeah, Jesse, I snapped the parkour.
Bro, I'm doing good, man.
You know I'm bad with parkour.
This is Abby.
Dude, that doesn't count. That does not count. Okay. No. Oh, Melon does ever cheat. What do you mean, Melon? You cheat all the time. Where even is Melon? Melon is at the floor. Melon just died. Melon, I am seeing what you're trying to do there. Melon is a cheater.
No, I'm not.
Just you, hacker.
Fred, how are you at the end?
I'm not at the end.
Oh, I see that you're wearing a jetpack, Fred.
No, I'm not wearing a jetpack.
It's not very secret, Fred, made that.
I'm not wearing a jetpack.
Fred, you got to jump down and you get -2 penalty points, okay? You now need to make it to the end twice. To get zero score. Twice.
To get zero score. Oh, man. That's weird.
And you need to make it to the end 3 times to beat the course 1 time. All right. Okay.
Oh,
we're back.
God. I'm about to fall.
Can I just say that I was really lucky the first time round? Like, it's actually quite
I'm
hard.
I'm stuck.
I was like...
I'm just hardcore parkouring right here. Because I want to beat Mark. It's very important to me.
I made
somebody.
It.
To the end? Doesn't count. I saw you cheating.
Wait, what?
You have -1 score. You need to make it to the end the second time to get 0 score mark.
Oh, okay. That's fair.
Fair enough, right?
Yes.
Dude, I'm just kidding. You can stay at the end. Mark is the winner. Okay, fair and square. It's totally not like Jesse was at the end and just purposely jumped off or anything. It's all right, man. I did that on purpose. You know, I wanted to have fun with my friends.
You wanted to throw me off, but now I can never go there.
Hey, yeah. Aliyup, melon poop. Aliyup, melon poop.
Yeah, I want to try that part.
Oh, Melon, stop it, Melon.
Can I spectate? I'm gonna spectate.
You can spectate, yeah. Melon, I'm just so sorry. I just killed Melon.
He fell.
Never mind.
I know that this guy wants to troll me right now, but it's alright because I can troll him back. Did I just knock him? I think. Oh, he's falling. Go, go, go. It's go time. Hey. Yeet. Yada, 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 yeet. Fred,
you
are
can
you
do it, Jesse.
Fred, are you wanna... Ah! Mark!
No, man! Yes! Why?
Okay, I don't
sorry.
Count that. I will not count
I'm
that
sorry.
One. Guys, of course it counts. A flying projectile should be accounted for in this video game. Here. Floof. Flip, yeet.
Did everyone just give up? Or?
Dude, I think everyone gave up except me.
It's too hard for me, to be honest.
Okay, I am almost at the end.
You wanna go to the end? You have to go past me.
Oh. You wanna go to the end, Mark? You're not gonna have to go past me.
Try to shoot me. I try. Just shoot at the ground.
Shoot me off.
Oh my god. Okay, okay, guys. Melon is almost at the end. How exciting. Melon is almost at the end.
I fall.
Oh, no.
Melon, you can fly back. Melon, you can fly back. You can fly back, okay?
No.
Melon, that is cheating. Get out, Melon. That is cheating. That is all right cheating.
No, no.
Get out of here. Okay. All right, but guys, that was super fun, man. Thank you all so much for hanging out with us today, man. We had an awesome time here. Massive, massive, massive shout out to King Roblox Ain't Noob for joining us in today's video, giving us this awesome build to play with. Guys, that's going to be it for today's video, guys. I hope you all had a fun time with us today. See you all in the next one, boys. Peace out, everyone. And bye-bye.
Bye-bye.